I'm here. Come take care of Grandma when she were very sick from hospital. So not even know how to use restroom or eat. I have to feed her ground vegetable and rice, make it as a pay, and then feed her until 6-7 months later she feel better little by little. Some days she feel weak, some days she feel better. Still need a person to take care of her. Now I came 19 months, a few more days, 19 months. So I want to go back Cambodia. And in Cambodia is my own home. Right here is Grandpa home. Not the same. Narrow the house, very small room, can see each other all the time. People live together too long, not easy. Yeah, as husband and wife, not easy. You still feel better. You can live together forever. Parent is different, especially when they get older, it's harder, especially Akong. Not easy to get along with him. Stay together, you don't talk, like no connection. When you talk much, he doesn't like it. He always think negative. So that's it. I'd rather go back. Now Grandma feel better, her health is great. She can take care herself. Only sometimes she need a person to help her, like she have stomach or headache, but very seldom now. She very healthy. Parent, you have to kia hao, you know. Kia hao mean they are our parent. You have to respect and pay the, you know, the time to help her when she was sick, get older. Elderly people always need someone to help her, take care of her. Nobody came, that's why I come to help her. If you anything you sacrifice, you like it, nothing hard. Only you feel like you don't like it, force you to be here, then you don't like it. For me, it's okay, but too long. I need my time, my own time. Yeah, help her enough. Now she feel her health is good already. No need to worry much. So time to go back home.